Karen Ferguson and Donna Vanzetti, Kelly McDermott, Jess Hall, Rhiannon Burley and Fiona Verhoeven, Debbie Jones, Rachel Robinson, Talia Dolick and Emma Bull, Felicity Roycroft and Priscilla Gretsch, Kylie Ray, Hannah Grimer. Then you've got Michelle Heverington, Rachel Cooper, Joe Storer, and Sammy Rankin. You're at the top end in turn four. Claps and cheers on your feet for the girls in the Queen of the Mount. Pass the driver's section. Clap your hands and make some noise for the girls. Your turn next, turn one. When they get to you, pip your horns and flash your lights. Give it up for the girls, turn one. Well done. Over in turn two, do the same. See if you can beat turn one this time. You're getting better at this. You'll be an old hand by the time we finish with you. Down the back chute, your turn. That's the way. Turn three, you get the last chance to clap them because we're going green. Make some noise in turn three. Let's go racing! Queen of the Mount time! Profile Geelong! The green gloves! Up Ferguson and Megan Forrest! Up Ferguson first into turn two! Forrest follows! Karen Ferguson in third! We got drivers down in the pack for someone! They fire up! They keep going! Karen Ferguson third. Oh, down the back shoots someone around sideways. Everyone misses. It's her or the Verhoeven stranded in the back shoot. Be later on. Yellow lights out, ready to restart. Green flag, Karen Ferguson. In first spot, is watching her daughter at the front of the field. Megan Forrest in between. Restart goes off without a hitch. Ferguson puts another lap out of this. Ferguson, Forrest, Karen Ferguson, Donna Vanzetti from WA, Callie McDermott, Rhiannon Burley. And McCaskill together. Rhiannon Burley behind her, a sprint car driver. Never turned right on a racetrack, she said. Two of the night. Out front, Brooke Ferguson. Away we go down the back chute. Donna Vanzetti up into third ahead of Karen Ferguson. We got Brooke Ferguson, Megan Forrest, Vanzetti, Karen Ferguson. She moves up, possibly in a second. over. Somewhere in mid-pack. Audio, the 11 car on its wheels. Priscilla's still panels, of course, off the car. She is now. Put your hands together for Priscilla Gretsch. Dallas Fazzone, Priscilla. Another rollover, plenty of action. Yeah, I'll light back on, everyone to form back into position. Green flag. Brooke Ferguson. Ready to jump. She will decide when she wants to go. She wants a slow start right now. Now she goes, top of turn four. Megan Forrest was awake to it. Megan Forrest right on the back bumper. Vanzetti's trying to wind up the 11 car. Kelly Madurt thought about going out the outside. Now continues on with it. Brooke Ferguson, Megan Forrest, Donna Vanzetti from WA, Karen Ferguson, Kelly McDermott. Sideways, Karen Ferguson opens the door. McDermott gets forward. Burley goes to the outside. Yellow. Emma Ball for Felicity Roycroft. Ready to go again. Emma Ball at the back. Roycroft at the back. Green. Brooke Ferguson, off she goes. Ferguson, Forrest, Vanzetti, McDermott, Karen Ferguson, Burley, Jones, Hall, Hannah Grimer, Rachel Cooper. Fairhoven, Grimer through the infield, back on track. Everington, Rankin, Ray, Roycroft, Ball and Storer. That's the complete field, how they're running at the moment. On the outside, or on the inside of Forrest is Vanzetti. Vanzetti up the second. Ferguson, Vanzetti, Forrest, McDermott, Hurley, Brooke Ferguson to the outside of Joe Storer, Vanzetti up to second, the WA girl, and the ball is coming on, Holden Leach Ball, Brooke Ferguson, traffic in the way now. Ferguson's hoping that everyone holds their line because Vanzetti's coming. Ferguson low, Vanzetti high, yellow. Rhiannon Burley around this time in the 38 car. Rhiannon Totally Speedway used to run the top 10 good-looking chicks and blokes. She wasn't on the blokes list. She was in the chicks list. Green flag. Ferguson. That is. Off she goes. Vanzetti, Forrest, McDermott, Karen Ferguson, Debbie Jones, Jess Hall. Can't be too many laps left. Brooke Ferguson had a good run. Oh, they're playing dominoes back in the pack here. Second, third, fourth, fifth. They're whacking each other. Karen Ferguson gets up to third momentarily. Kelly McDermott back into fourth. Brooke Ferguson leading. Vanzetti, Forrest. McDermott, Townsend's out of the race. Grimer pulls a stoppage. Grimer goes straight to catch up with you early in the year. Green flag. Celebration lap and try and get the opens out. Turn one, down to you as soon as she gets there. Horns, lights and noise. The Queen of the Mount, Ballarat's own, Brooke Ferguson. That's the way in turn one, fantastic. Turn two, your turn. Awesome stuff, well done. Look at those lights. On your feet, down the back chute. Claps and cheers for Bookie. Great stuff with the lights. Well done to all of you. Three claps and cheers for Brooke Ferguson. Turn four in the driver's area. Thoroughly deserved. Three heat wins and the feature. Our new queen.